This is no place for the living mortal. For the living mortal, I read weirdly. I don't remember how this fight works. Oh my god. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bow. Nah, it's not worth wasting it. I'll just take the death. Better take the death than waste the I-Core on this. I got a hit in. If I can get him to the dark part of the fight, then I'll use the I-Core. My strat for every boss right now is just downstab and special. And run back and forth. Getting him down to 4 hits. While I'm fighting this guy, what other PC games should I play with my drum set? Well, we're already this deep in dumb ideas. Osu? That doesn't even make sense. I don't want to do Dark Souls because that's already been done. I-Core, didn't even need the orb. God gamer. that was an all downstab skill. Save her! Oh no. Now we're gonna get to the hard levels though. What happens if you don't save her? Nothing. I only got 500. DLC quest. I missed one. I missed a note. Where did I miss it? Oh, is that? I think I know where I missed it. Oh no. We may have to give up on that one. Left, are you ready to dance? Are you ready to dance?
You defeated Spectre Knight. Now behold my greatest treasure.
Dance! Beautiful. This game's so good. I need to trial run this really stupid drum idea. I need to think of a game to do it with, and Shovel Knight's just the one that makes sense. I really need... Oh, there's no money in that. Rip. I really need more money. Oh, God. All of these are bad options. Oh, right, that's Knuckler's Quarry. I can't do that. Necrodancer with drums? I don't know if I could do that. I'm bad at Necrodancer is really the thing. Or harder than Explodatorium. Well, we're gonna find out. I think the boss will be easier. Dude, flying machine's gonna be garbage. No, no! What's nice about Shovelin is that it's 2D, so it's really easy to come up with a really dumb control scheme like this. I'm not sure what I would do for... Ooh, come on. I'm not sure how I would map a 3D game. I wonder if I could beat Mario 64. That's a game I know super well. I think that'd be a lot of fun to do. Plus I can do dumb stuff like try cannonless. If I can get cannonless on a drum set, then, you know, that's just awesome. Well, rip that idea. This level has a lot of spikes, which is an issue. Ooh, this is gonna be really bad. This is why I had to map jump to the hi-hat pedal. Because if I mapped it to anything else, that's the only thing that I can do a short press or a long press with. It's the only one. Oh, made it. No! I actually can't get I can't get one of the note pieces here because I don't have the fishing rod. No! I didn't know that was solid from underneath. Oh, oh! Yo, what's up, Maddox? We've already gotten further than I thought we'd get today, frankly. God, just stop walking. Never. That sounds like a horrible idea. Oh my god, that jump is so hard to make. I could just walk off. Like, don't even jump. There's no reason to jump there. You just have to jump to the next one. If by horrible you mean amazing. That's what led me to this, frankly, so... I don't know if I support that logic right now. I don't remember how to do this strat. Oh, I almost had it, dude. Ah! I was this close. Whoops. I wouldn't mind doing some more novelty playthroughs like this. Please just go forward. Ah, that was weird. Good enough. No. Why aren't you there? What? I don't know how that happened. So help me God, if I destroy that checkpoint, I have to restart the level, not the game. Fine, because I'm just gonna make it this time. I'm not gonna make any more mistakes. No mas mistakes. We're gonna beat the game on this life. Not if I do that. Let's chill up here for a bit. Can someone clip that for me, because it just blows my mind. No! I'm so close! No! No! I need to go! Okay. Oh! Oh! Okay. Okay. Oh my God. Beautiful. First try. This is probably gonna be the easiest way for me to do this. Okay. We're not in business! Oh no, my downstab strats won't work. I don't have enough mana now. Just The way the controls work makes getting an attack in on the when he's on the left side a lot harder than it seems like it should be. Woo! I don't have enough money. Man, it would be nice to have that anchor. I think those are messing it up. No? Damn you, Chester! This is all your fault. At least I don't have to fight the thing again. But I do have to do this platforming. Shouldn't matter because I should be able to get past here pretty quickly. In theory. These jumps are the worst! Why did I have to freaking die, dude? Yep. No, God. I can't get the right jump height. It's so hard to predict. Praise. We should be good. It's a present for me in Mistcord? I'll check that in a minute. Shoot. What am I doing? I need to go to the right. No, there's not a thing there. Oops. No. Get. I don't know where I am. I've lost it. I can't! This is fine. Okay, Now I can just die. Whatever. Let me check the Miscord. Hello? No, this isn't. This is must be a wrong number. Sorry about that. I also had a phone call. That was a wrong number. What am I looking at here? Oh, did Lef clip what I asked for? Nice. Thank you, Lef. Alright. We'll pull this closer. Just in case anything important happens. You never know. Shovel Knight, why are you doing this? Okay. I'll just take it, whatever. No! No, please don't destroy the head. No, why? I thought I was going to the right, or the left, rather. My invulnerability ran out that quickly? Interesting. I didn't think it did. No, don't go that way. That should be fine. Yeah. No! Ah, man. That was so close. That was pretty close, you gotta admit. Okay. Ba da 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 da. Please stop running. Please stop running. See ya. I knew I was. I was right there. You gotta keep in mind, I've put over 200 hours into this game before. It's not a fair comparison. Those are very different games. Either one's probably good, though. I've played both, and I like both. So you can't really go wrong with either choice, in my opinion. What? Oh, I still have it down, that's right. Dang. But I'm drunk. It's not that bad, trust me. No, you piece of garbage. Nope. Oh, what? Ah, losing progress sucks. This is the weirdest rock band. No, why? Why are we going this way? I just accept this as my. Woo! Okay. The Plague Knight fight is going to be a nightmare. Like, there's just no other way to classify what the Plague Knight fight is gonna be! Except that it's gonna be a nightmare. I know that feeling. I mean, there's a lot of games that I can never get back into because the low levels just aren't the same after you've done the high level stuff. Hey, Jackets. Oh my god. It's actually, like, really hard to do this room. Like, it's even harder than you might think to do this room. brain just didn't process what I was supposed to do. Where am I? Why didn't I jump? I don't think I can do this next part without dying. Or without taking damage. Ah. I was gonna try and throw the balls at him. One of the controls. I haven't talked about it in a bit. This is a good spot to do it. Controls go as follows. The kick drum holds down. So down is the kick drum. Go right. Right is blue Tom. Left is yellow Tom. Up is green Tom. Attack is the snare. Jump is the hi-hat pedal. And if I have to open the relic menu, any of the symbols pull up the relic menu. No, I need to go left. There we go. Nice jump. I mean, if you want to be. I ain't gonna tell you what Tom you... I'm not gonna dictate which Tom you are. But if you want to be the yellow Tom, that's up to you. Why am I not climbing the ladder? Hello? There we go. I wasn't even close, dude. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Make it. Hey, dude. There we go. Nice. Perfect. See ya! Okay. Now if I just don't flub this up again. I can't... I couldn't figure out how to stop walking. Finally. I thought I could run up against the side. Uh-oh. This could be a tough one. It's dark room all over again. Ooh, I actually had to skip there. Yo, check out this optimal intended strat right now. Guess what day it is? Saturday? I hope I'm not wrong. Why didn't you snare? Damn it, Shovel Knight. No! I had it perfect. Too early. It's Sunday. Dang. What? Oh, it's your birthday jackets? Happy birthday, man. Oh. I got you a gift. My gift is the most ridiculous stream I've ever done in my life. Congratulations. God! Killing me. How'd I wind up in this Discord? LTTP Rando on drums? No. I'm never playing Rando again. Killing me. What happened? The tournament's over. And I'm burnt out. I just want to play some other stuff for a while. Probably forever. We'll see. I said that before, though, and Key Sandy brought me back. so. It'll probably just take randomizer having some new hotness for me to get back into it. But as of right now, I'd rather do a bunch of other stuff, apparently. Like, play this dumb game with this drum control scheme. I don't think it was that short time. It was several months. You! Alright. But yeah, never say. I'm never gonna say I'll never play it again, but you never know. Eyes are like starting to go cross-eyed from this. No! Sniped, dude. Sniped. This requires so much more brain effort than just playing the game normally. I can't. Oh my God. I had to kill him to freaking get access to this. I'm so bad at Necrodancer though. I can definitely try it. I'd have to figure out a good control scheme for it. Got you baited. Where's the turkey here? Sit back. Well, I died, so it doesn't matter.